I'm going to show you how to automatically generate timestamps when barcodes are scanned in Excel. It appears that people are looking for a hands-free way of entering in and out times on their timestamps when the barcodes are scanned. In this set of code, there's no need to press a run button. It will automatically generate. So it tracks the times. You can sit and scan barcodes and it will continually go back to the barcode scan button and it will just keep adding in times for in and out for all of these. So let me show you an example. So I'm going to go and copy this cell. So we've already got an in time in it. So I'm going to put it in here and press enter. And we're going to automatically generate an out time for it as well. So now it's gone back to this cell, so there's no need to go back to the back to your computer. So now let's enter in a new one and press enter. And there it is at the bottom. You have an in time for this new one. So let me show you the code on how I'm making it run on automatically enter. And so we're going to right click on the sheet one. This is where the code is. And you're going to go view code. How I got this is I selected worksheet from this drop down and then I selected change from the other one. And so you ended up with private sub worksheet change by value target as range. Okay, so now what this line here means is that if there's something in cell B2, then what it's saying there, this is a couple of extra lines that I've added to the code just because without these, you're going to get error messages on it all the time. So application enable events false is nothing is going to happen now. And then it's going to call the in and out macro. Application enable events true, then you turn it on so it does things, and then end if and end sub. So this is what happens. This is how it is calling the macro. And what we can do is I can step through the macro again. I will, of course, include both of these sets of code in the description of my video. So this is setting my range. It's called in and out. Barcode is a string, range as a range, row number as long. And then I'm saying the barcode equals B2, and then I'm saying look for the range in A1 of look for where this barcode exists. And if there's nothing, then it goes to the very bottom and puts a new one in. Else, if it is, then it steps over one cell and puts in an out time. Now I have at the bottom here, I say worksheet select sheet 22. So that's going to go back to the B2. So there's no need to go back and select the cell again that you need to enter the barcodes in. Now, so the theory is that you can sit and enter barcodes without having to touch your computer. And this is how it can be done. So this is how you can automatically generate barcodes into Excel. Please subscribe.